I'm a trans man. I've been in transition for 4 years. I decided to join with Dreams in Motion to tell my story, but not just my story, the story of so many people that you may or may not know. The idea behind this project is to educate, but not just to educate, also to help as many families of my brothers and sisters as possible. This is your chance to help families in crisis. The transgender community has the highest rate of suicide amongst all communities. We need your help.